Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. the word. What can I do for you? Mind your rockets now, Guardian. Ready if you are. Forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Oh,
stopped the servitor, and the servitor took down the other Fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.
On the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again? There are hovering Fallen drones all over the EDC. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
After all the work you did setting up Soraya's broadcast, that just won't do.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
Fallen are jamming us. Found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Let's go.
that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
to die, I'm at least going to be useful before I go. How has the battlefield fared?
We took a hit, but we're still standing. It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
The dreams have changed, and now I know why. Truly, the Traveler has chosen you. Your light shines brighter than ever. As a Guardian, my calling has always been as historian.
No hurry, Guardian.
I will look upon the Traveler again, someday. But until then,
Fenchurch is already looking for new infantry. Cabal can't stop Stein.
Do you have something? A cipher, perhaps?
Wars come and go, but Eververse keeps running.
How? How could I not have known the name Gaul?
Fenchurch is already looking for new infantry. Cabal can't stop style. Anything you want? I never dreamt the tower would fall, but gotta say, I'm really liking this new setup. I know it's a lot to take in, Guardian. Use as much time as you need. Eververse is here for all Guardians.
I am here for you, of course.
It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods. Wars come and go, but Eververse keeps running.
I am here for you, of course. I will look upon the Traveler again, someday. But until then, I am needed here.
Fenchurch is already looking for new inventory. The Cabal can't stop style.
The data is replaceable. The people are not. How has the battlefield fared?
Don't know where my uncle finds these things.
We shall unravel that which is hidden.
We need you out there.
I thought of that.
You're doing your part out there, I hope.
To make us lower our guard.
Oh, so much people.
All clear here.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Already my bones begin to ache.
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have... Come see me again, Guardian. Anything you want?
The Warlock should have seen the Red Legion coming. They're supposed to be so wise and all.
Hi there. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
This is not the Crucible. Not every place can be perfect.
Hi.
I didn't
Settle it down in three.
Are you still with us?
Ah, it's the other hero of the tower attack.
All right, Devrin. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
We'll be right back.
After you shut down the Fallen's underground jamming equipment, they must be coming out of the caves.
It won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. Used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any Fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Good news? I'm reading another signal boost. Bad news? That feedback is bouncing around the airwaves again.
The Fallen must have more jamming equipment in addition to what you disabled in the caves.
Hopefully we won't need a cave-in to knock these out.
Thank you.
There. I've got a clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
I have to admit, you're the most helpful guardian I've ever met. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
Area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
And do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there.
Thank you.
hit the mat. You're doing something right. Don't let up.
Gone.
You Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
this forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find. Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
What's it gonna try this time around? When I hear about the Dust Palace and those Scion Flayers getting into Rasputin's mind, I wonder, what would they talk about, Rasputin and those creatures? Because I was a servant too. I was an instrument of war, bound to the will of a lesser master, but I learned to be something else.